Absolutely beautiful. Kian.
Yeah, great song choice. Beautiful song. And, you know, that song has been made famous recently by Susan Boyle. And, you know, I think you guys, I prefer your version, to be honest. And Alan, you know, tonight you shone through, you know, and you seemed a little bit more settled up there tonight than Nollaig. But it's going to be a tough one for Miss Corey here.
It was a beautiful performance. It was goosebumps and all that kind of stuff. Nollaig, I love your voice. I think it's astounding. Alan, I love your voice even more. You were so respectful of Nollaig's voice.
Brian?
I have to say at this point, in terms of everybody's teams, that was my favourite duet so far. Both of you had just so much natural expression. You were so gracious with each other.
I've been around singers for a long time, and I think you're world class. I really do. I don't know how you're going to make the decision that you ultimately have to make.
The time has come, Sharon. Is it going to be Alan or is it going to be Nollaig?
Do you know what I love about both of these people is that they're so uncontrived in an industry of gimmicks and people contriving and mimicking other people all the time. You heard two natural, beautiful voices tonight on stage.
All right, Sharon.
I don't want to have to make this decision. My instinct is with Nollaig. I'm sorry, Alan. I'm sorry.